Foie gras is back on the menu. A federal judge issued a ruling on January 7th, 2015, that overturned California's law banning the sale of fatty duck or goose liver, a delicacy prized for its rich flavor. The ruling at least briefly reverses what stood as a major victory for animal welfare advocates, trying to stop the common practice of force-feeding birds to enlarge their livers.